Here's how to create a QR code for your small business with a free QR code generator.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
What's up, icons? It's the iconic fashion figure back with a new video. And in my digital business card video, I mentioned about adding a QR code to your digital business card. In case people don't have the NF tag reader in their phones, they can scan a QR code with their camera. And I think a couple of you reached out asking if I can show how to create the QR code so you can actually do that, because I didn't show it in that video. So I'll show it to you guys today, and this should be quick. So as I mentioned, you can create the QR code in Canva. It's four easy steps. The first thing you'll want to do is to open up a document. It can be a completely blank document, or it can be a document you already have created and you just want to add your QR code to it. Once you have the document open, on the left side, go all the way down to the bottom to more. It should be the last option on that left menu. After you click more, then click QR code. And then all you have to do is add a link for wherever you want that QR code to redirect people to. So you just add in a URL. Some of the things or places you can link a QR code to is like your website. It can be for your digital business card like we talked about in the previous video. It can be to any of your social media accounts, maybe to email you, so when they scan it, it'll automatically open up email for them so they can email you. It could be used for surveys to get customer feedback or like reviews on your business. It can be to reorder items, because as I mentioned in that same digital business card video about adding it to hang tags, so it can be for people to reorder an item or suggested items similar to what they've already ordered. And it can be used for promotional codes as well. So some of the ways you can actually use the QR code, other than just links of where to direct them to, like where you can actually place these QR codes at on your digital business card, like we've been talking about, you can put it on like a thank you card or postcard. You know how everyone is adding those mailers inside of every order they pack, and it's usually just like their thank you or contact information that you pack with every order. You can add a QR code there and direct it to one of those places I just mentioned. You could put it on your shipping packaging. So if you use boxes, you can put your QR code on there. If you print custom poly mailers, add your QR code on the outside of the packaging. Put it on your hang tags like we were talking about to get people to reorder items they already ordered. Maybe they want it in another color or suggest other items that are similar or items that will match, maybe like a top or bottom that they ordered. You can add it to promotional products. So like I've done that Dollar Tree video for you guys and I showed you ways to DIY promotional products. You can add QR codes to those, especially since they're black and white. You can print it out on your thermal printer. And then your promotional products, when you give those away at events and such, will have your QR code on there. You can use QR codes to label your inventory. So in your warehouse or storage room or store, wherever you keep your inventory, you can use those QR codes, especially for people that have bins and boxes that you can't really see through, so you don't really know what's in there. You can put a QR code on there, so when you are going to pull your inventory, you can just scan a QR code to see what style is in there. It'll tell you what's in there. It can tell you your inventory of what's available, and then you know what to pull. It also helps when you're doing an inventory check, so you're counting your inventory every so often. Most people usually do it annually. Without having to pull the bin and count everything, scan your QR code to make sure what's in the bin is matching what's in your system. So I talked about putting the QR code on your shipping packaging. You can also put it on product packaging, especially for those of you that have like beauty products or like skincare products on the outside of like your jars and the lip gloss packaging, stuff like that. Put a QR code on there. You can include QR codes on your invoices and receipts, so customers can scan the QR code that may link them back to your website or to their account specifically on your website, link them to social media, link them to write a review or a survey once they've received their order, because if they have an invoice or receipt, they must have purchased something, right? And then lastly, another place that you can use a QR code is directly on your website. It can be anywhere on your website, on the header, the footer, or whatever, and they can scan that to link them back to your social media so they can go follow you, or if you have an app, to download your app. There's a bunch of different ways that you can use a QR code. It's super easy and quick to create a QR code, and you can have multiple QR codes, of course. So I hope that helped you guys. I asked for me to show you how to create a QR code. Thank you for watching.